Do you ever wish you were not famous and can live an ordinary life? I'll be honest with you, no.